Good morning, Cheers Panthers. I'm Eleanor. Welcome back to our show.
Today is Thursday, November 30th, 2023. I'm Aiden, and welcome to WCES Charles Elementary School's official news source.
Today's lunch menu options include corn dog or chicken pot pie with biscuit.
You can pair that up with seasoned green beans and sweet and spicy potatoes.
And finish off with your choice of 100% fruit cup, juice cup, a strawberry cup, or assorted fruit.
Okay, Panthers, please stand respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the North
York Island, to the flag of the United States of America.
This land was made for you and me.
Are you ready to get a sneak glimpse into the exciting lives of our teachers' pets?
We have lots of animal-loving parents on our campus, and this week we are celebrating Miss Wyrick.
Miss Wyrick has several pets, so let's meet them all. First, she has a cat named Charlie. Charlie loves to sit on the top of their boat where their dogs can't reach her. They call her their catfish when she does this.
She also has two dogs, Allie and Smoke. Allie is 9 years old and acts like she is two.
Full of energy, loves to retrieve anything and everything. Allie got her name because once they had a dog named Gator. So, when they had both of them, we had Allie Gator. Get it?
Then there's Smoke. He is a 5-month-old puppy and he is quite the mischievous one. We find toilet paper rolls strung from one big ones at the back step. That the list is endless.
Finally, there's Nick, short for Nickasuki, and he's their grand dog. Nick's favorite pastime is resting with lamb chop. And Nick now lives in Arkansas,
where he prefers to watch the hunters walk by his window.
If you see Miss Wyrick around, be sure to ask her to tell her furry friends hello from you. Bye!
Bye.